28th. The kind of guy, though, that if he wanted to in a couple years, he could touch 100 easily. 3-2 pitch. Laced deep out toward left field. Chin turns his back to the infield. He'll look up, and it's off the base of the wall. Will high hop over his head, and three runs will come in. With one down, a bases-clearing double for Jacob Schrader, and that gives the Mudcats a lead. It's 4-3 in the top of the sixth.